so sad.
Let's go ask the CEO. Hey, boss, is everything all right?
I lost my sense of humor. Go away.
We have to help her. Let's go ask Dr. Omer to see if he knows where to find the CEO's sense of humor.
Hey, Doc, the CEO lost his sense of humor.
Do you know where to go find it?
You're just in luck. I just installed a new feature to my humor. It's called the Humor Fixer. You react when something is funny.
Oh, yeah. It will either smile, laugh out loud, or do something funny.
Let's go ask Siri's cousin, Norb. He's in the garage.
Hey, Norb, are there any funny places you can take us to?
Beep-boop-boop! Here's the map!
Hey, Doc, work on the volume. Assistant, make a note of it. Now send the map to the office iPad.
Norb is showing us to go to France, Disneyland, and Newport City, which is on the tail end of New York. You should take pictures of the places and send them back here.
Maybe the CEO will see them and find your sense of humor. Good idea. Quickly, to the humor once I go. First stop, France. What is this? Eyeballs, glasses, eyelashes. Seriously, what is so funny about this? Oh, I get it. That's a pretty clever copy of the Eiffel Tower. Get it, Norm? Hey, Norm, take a picture of the Eiffel Tower and Mr. Mime. I gotta go to Disneyland. Bye.
Welcome, we are the Disneyland Welcome Dancers. I am Mickey Moose, this is Licky Loose, this is Goofy Goose, and last is Pluto Juice.
Welcome to the dizziest place in the universe. Everything here spins and seems like a curse. After your visits, all your bad attitudes will be in reverse. Welcome!
Hey, Nora, what do you think? Whoa, Norm, gnarly! Hey, Nora, take a picture of the Disneyland dancers. I am too busy, and I wish I was a Disneyland dancer.
Picture! Picture! Picture!
Hey, you want some maple syrup? How about a bag of corn?
Okay, I'm gonna give it to the lost and found. Okay, thank you. Bye. Who are you? Is that the Statue of Creativity? Once by you to make it.
I am the great Leonardo da Vinci. Stop eating my work of art. Sorry, can't get good help these days. Anyways, I had a vision of a pig telling me, Leonardo, you must make a statue in honor of pork. People all over the universe will admire it.
Why is there bacon in her hand?
It represents the grease fire of compassion in the hearts of the pigs.
Why is she holding a pig?
It represents the little piglets for generations to come.
Why are there links to sausages?
It represents the special bond linking humans and pigs.
Hey, Nora, what do you think? Hey, Nora, take a picture of Leonardo and the Statue of Creativity. I'm too hungry.
Picture! Picture! Picture!
Thanks, Leonardo. I gotta go to the OMA to see.
Humor detected! Humor detected!
There's a lost and found shot. Let's see what Norm detected.
Partner, what can I do for you this fine morning?
Hi, I am looking for some sense of humor.
I think someone dropped them off last night. Meet me in the back.
Okay, I'll meet you in the back. Oh, I get it. Can I bring it back to the OMA? sense of humor.
Let's celebrate. We're going to invite the Disneyland Welcome Dancers.
Before we begin, Dr. Omer, I have something to present you with. Kneel before me. I now crown you Omer Zeus.
Yes!
Powered car. This drill is tied very tightly against this wheel to go forward. I push this button down and I push the trigger. To go backwards, I push the this button from the back side and I push the trigger. To turn, I use my feet. So like this, if I want to turn right, I would go like this. And if I wanted to turn left, I would go like this.
So this is my special effect. It's a mouse trap connected duct tape to a popsicle stick, which is stuck to a container that has a streamer clipped to it. And then this is a tape pulling the popsicle stick back to the wood. And there's a string tied around to it. And if I take this string out of the tape connected to that piece of wood, I could take out this binder clip and I'll pull this string and it'll go flying. And then this is my sound. So there's two rubber bands connected to these two wood poles, and then there's a popsicle stick in the middle, and then this is a piece of paper bag, and this popsicle stick is taped to the to this piece of wood over here. So if I take off this over here, I could go like this and I'll make a noise. And then this is my smile over here. There's a stick behind here, and then there's one end of a rubber band and another end of a rubber band hot glued onto this piece of wood. And if I use this stick, I could push it down and then the rubber band will go down. And then his name is Norb, so we put the name Norb here. We have two eyes up here, and then on the back there's a popsicle stick taped or hot glued to the piece of cardboard. And then there's a cell phone I use velcroed onto this popsicle stick. So this is my door. I pull this and it goes like this. It says ambulance and a red cross. It looks like a piece of ham. And this door doesn't open. It's a door covered with duct tape. Silver here, black over here, and it's a picture of a ham bone.
10 feet from here to there. Over there, this is 10 feet from here to there. And then from here to there, this is 10 feet.
Okay, at the Eiffel Tower, I thought the Eiffel Tower was a pretty clever copy of the Eiffel Tower because of all these eyes. And then at Disneyland, I thought the Disneyland dancers were fantastic and I was very dizzy. And then I really wanted to be a Disneyland dancer. And then at Newport City, I was very hungry and I thought Leonardo was funny but kind of crazy and I wanted to get out of there.
And this is
This is the Eiffel Tower. We put eyes on it, and we use feathers for the eyebrows, pipe cleaners for the glasses, and we use pom-poms for the eyeballs in the middle, and stick googly eyes to it.
This is the eye on the top of the Eiffel Tower. It has a lot of googly eyes because it's the Eiffel Tower, and we try to make things with eyes. And I supported the eye by using wood and making a triangle so that it won't fall. And I used a popsicle stick on the top because the top kept bending, and we didn't want it to bend, so that's why I used a popsicle stick.
My own agency sign. It has a person holding a flashlight, and it has a message at the bottom. This is the lost and found. And this is the OM agency's garage. It has things like cars and two cars.
So, this is the CEO. I made her tie out of duct tape. I just used a big strip of duct tape and taped it to a pentagon. And this is Dr. Elmer, one of the workers at the OM agency. I made their bow ties by putting two triangle pieces together and velcroing them onto their shirts, but they're also rip-offs. And this is Omer Zeus, and this is one of my Disneyland dancers. He's Pluto Zeus. I'm Mickey Moose. This is Goofy Moose. And last is Licky Moose. And there's Leonardo Pixie.